Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats. Oh, come on. Don't tell me it's not what you always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Hold tight.
I'll be in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up! It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
If anyone can hear this, I'm on the roof of the old Gotham FM building. I think it's on the north bank of the Gotham River. Someone's hunting me. I need help.
Batman! Please, help me!
What are you doing up here?
There's someone after me. He's trying to kill me.
Who?
I think he works for Strange. That bastard has me working on his damn tower for 6 months. And no sooner is it all operational, he has me thrown in here.
What were you working on?
There are a number of signal relay points around the top of the tower. The specifications...
I need to set up a crime scene here. It's the only way to find out who killed this man.
The perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives.
The bullet hit here.
The wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force.
The shot was taken from somewhere around here. I should scan the area. There's the shell casing. Alfred, take a look at the image that's just uploaded to the Batcomputer.
Is that what I think it is, Master Bruce?
It is. Deadshot is in Arkham City.
What's he doing there? Is he a prisoner?
It seems unlikely, but I'm not ruling anything out.
So, it's the world's greatest detective versus the world's deadliest assassin. Who's going to win?
Not him. Send me the full database entry for Deadshot. I've uploaded everything I know about the victim. I'll be in touch.
Inside. still on target. I repeat, we have lost sight of Batman.
Regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur.
So, Joker's really dying.
Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
Old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
What's stopping it?
The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
What the...
I've got this way covered!
Over here!
We have zero visual on Batman.
See him?
busted in Sector 3.
Are responsible for their own care. Limited medical resources are available to all prisoners in the Arkham Medical Center.
It's the freaking man!
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You will never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring.